Alright, the vlog is officially started.
Praise the Lord! Please turn it down!
Choosy house.
Taking her to the airport.
See you in a bit.
Months later, or less.
So everyone, this morning went by as a breeze, had all my bags packed. Probably like 40 pounds, not really sure.
No way this
works. Backpack empty. Plenty of room for activities.
Do you have your passport?
Yeah, I did. All right, I'll double check.
I'm a grandma. I like to...
Okay, I was just about to say, like, damn, oh. You're right up on that.
Passport? Have you guys seen my Greek visa? It's pretty cool.
Yeah,
it's
no,
cool.
I didn't see it.
Don't look. Well, on the way to the airport, see ya. Knob. I'm packing you in my bag. Trying to pick it up.
There's no picking it up. There's no picking it up.
Oh yeah. Oh, so that's 50. She can't lift anything more than 50.
All right. I don't know if I can get it up to there.
This is Starbucks.
I'm excited about this. Starbucks on every block of America.
Okay.
Even in Greece, actually.
It's better over there.
There's Starbucks?
Yeah.
I don't think I'm going to drink Starbucks.
Do you want to eat Chick-fil-A one more time? Or last time eating American McDonald's?
They had way to discuss. Are we doing like Chick-fil-A's final words back open. For you?
No.
What are you doing? You want to ride it?
Yeah, try it, Mom. Ride it.
Come on. Come on, Tina.
I'm on.
Get on that thing, Tina.
It's a video.
Oh wait, that's so sad. Oh.
See you later.
Sorry.
John like shoved the suitcase towards. We're sorry.
Just arrived in Athens, Greece. Plane was an hour early, so an hour short of a flight, which was nice. Upgraded my seat, wasn't bad. Hold on, I'm in the way. But yeah, I didn't really know the game plan of how I was getting anywhere. Maybe should have brought it up sooner. I'm told Andreas is coming in. Who's Andreas? I don't know. Every man that passes me in a car, I'm like, nope. I got my nice little luggage cart. 140 pounds of well-packed luggage right there. Update totally miscalculated that. It's only like 120. To the people of Indy Airport who had to see my underwear, I'm sorry. Anna's fault. All of my luggage got here. So that's a win. That's win number one. I am one for one in Athens, Greece. Andreas, wherever you are. I'm outside of three.
What does that say, you ask?
I think Andreas lied to me. I don't think he's 10 minutes away. But hey, Greece, am I right? We finally made it to the hotel. I'm not any better at this vlogging thing. We got water. So I got brought food. Also don't know what it says. But cute little package. They told me they were getting me chicken and Greek salad. It's like little like patties, but I don't know what kind of meat. It's definitely not just chicken. That's on a little thing of potatoes. And then what I've been waiting for. Hopefully a Greek salad that puts anything in America to shame. Can't complain. The meat's actually really good. Time to try. Oh, interesting. Got some peppers, cucumbers, onions. Olives, feta. Yeah, a little different. Crazy better here. Maybe tomato with feta. First meal in Greece. First official day in Athens. About 8 p.m. But it's already dark and I want to go to bed. I took a walk, got to see a view. I'm like 5 minutes from the Parthenon. Didn't do a whole lot. I don't know what I'm doing tomorrow actually. Because we don't have practice. I had many moments today where I was like, what the heck am I doing? Why am I in Athens, Greece? But that's okay. We got this. It is day two of Emily in Greece, and I'm just now realizing that I did not vlog any of day two, which is sad because it was a much better day than day one. And I'll give you a little hotel room tour. There's not much to see, but there is something. So here's my suitcase. Here's the front door. Not that it's not safe here, but my 70-pound suitcase, in case someone would try and get in. And we got the bathroom. This is just my hotel room because my apartment's not ready. Bathroom's in there. It's really nice. Yep. Shower's in there. I'm in my little room. No, Mom, I have not unpacked anything, if you were wondering. And I got little teddy.
Recap of the day. Woke up, went to breakfast on a rooftop bar. I should show the picture here. And went and met my new Michigan friend who lives down the coast in Glyfada. We went to this little bar here. I'll show a picture of her too. So met her, it's nice that I know someone. Yeah, bam, got back, and then my Serbian teammates asked me to come with them to a beach. Today was a much better day, because I felt like I had friends. Probably gonna head to bed, honestly, it's only like 9 o'clock, but I'm tired, and we have practice at 8:30. We have two tomorrow, one at 8:30, one at 7 p.m. I'm packing my bag for tomorrow morning, just so I'm ready, and I'm prepared for the first day. Which means I need to unpack everything from the airport. So let's just see what all we got in here. Camera bag, the light attachment. Maybe we should see how bright it makes it. Yeah, that's nice, we'll keep that. Continue. Headphones. Pretzel crisps that look like they were for Dan, they're little bits. Random watch I took off. Love you, crackers. Found it, my mascara. Finally found my toothbrush. I have another one, I wasn't just not brushing my teeth. Big thing of ibuprofen. Okay, not really that fun. Shoes. Oh, and Bertolt. He was just in the shoe. So shoes going in. Very dirty, beat up ankle braces, but anyone knows that it's more fun to wear old ones than breaking new ones. Honestly, I'll probably put the crackers back in. I think I'm just gonna wear everything else, so. That wasn't as cool as I thought it would be. Maybe a water?
I'm sure I'll give you an update tomorrow, but for all that is now. For now, that is all. So, good night.
Off to the first practice. Yeah, we have one later today as well. So. Didn't eat a whole lot, but maybe that's a good thing. I don't know.
Oh, I better turn on the AC. Pardon. Practice down. Won't lie, a little tired. Oh! I know I'm sweaty, but I have to lie down. Alright, what did we do at practice today? They warm up for a very long amount of time. Not mad about it. I need it. Conditioning, which wasn't ideal. Most everybody speaks some sort of English. A couple things had to be translated, but there's no AC in the gym. It's actually really gross that I'm laying down on this bed right now because I'm sweaty. Having a good time. Gonna go shower and find food. And I realize why I get stared at so much. Well, this is my view in the mirror. So that's the mirror. And this is what I see. Maybe if I come back here, if I crouch, I can see. Don't think I'm the average hiker. Well, I wasn't in the US either, so. I am walking to get brunch, breakfast, lunch, whatever. I'll show you some of my little walk here. basically have to watch where you're walking at all times because they do not care. If you're walking the street, they don't care really if you're a car, if you're a bike. A walker, they'll just go. This is, I'm headed towards Kukaki. I did not pronounce that right. The walking bridge. This is a really busy street. Yeah, Athens is not what I expected. Yeah, it's very New York City vibes here. As I continue walking, trying to figure out my laundry situation because obviously they don't wash our stuff here. So I wash it in the sink, but it's not like I have a window. See, they have their clothes outside. What am I supposed to do? Yeah, I'll show you the cafe when I get there. Hopefully they have an English menu. Second practice down. It's about, I think it's like 9 o'clock. Ah, home sweet home. Oh, baby. There we go. Sorry I'm always just in this room. I am either one, forget to record outside of it, or two, I'm embarrassed to because I already kind of get looked at. Trying to get dinner out. Take a guess what it is. Oh, Greek salad, yep. Had practice today, second practice of the day. We got to play more though, put in some offense. We got chicken kebabs. And more tomatoes and more Greek salad. It was so much hotter today the second time. Gotta get used to that. They have fans, but they don't really work. Yeah, but I really like my teammates, even though I don't really speak the same language as most of them. 5 Katarinas on our team, so that's kind of hard to keep track of. There's a range of ages. There's very old and very young. Tomorrow we just have one practice before, and then we have turkey the next day, so. I'm gonna get the yummy breakfast upstairs. I had my first mistake. There's been a couple that I think they probably think I'm kind of dumb. They were asking me if I had what's my best day? Do you have a best day? Oh, what? I was like, I don't know. I kind of like Fridays or like Saturdays. I prefer the weekend. What? They were saying birthday. Just now thinking about it with the accent is why I thought they were saying best day. I have a best day. Birthday. So I gave everyone a good laugh. So that's all that really matters. Let's see if she answers. Bro, she just called me. Nah. You're on the vlog. You're on the vlog, Tina.
I want like this?
Yeah. Say hi.
Hi.
Tina's gotta get back to the pool. I like to go. I go to sleep really early because I don't really have friends or much to do. Alright, good night. Had the pleasure of going with Andreas, my guy. We really just bonded, and we don't speak the same language. He took me to the restaurant I'm gonna eat at. I get one meal a day. No one speaks English. We're with this like team sponsor, I think, who pays for all this. What else? What else do you say other than chicken? Yeah. Greek salad? Sure. I've ate every single day that I've been here. But it's okay, 'cause it's really good. So there's the chicken kebabs. It's kind of covered. I got the pita underneath, and then of course, Greek salad. I'm outside my hotel because with how hot this gym is, I can't survive off of just water. You physically can't drink enough water at practice. Yeah, I don't know which one to choose.
They do have big Oreos everywhere, I guess.
That was an interesting experience. I ended up getting the banana stuff. I don't know if people are gonna think that's gross, but I don't know. Seemed like an interesting try. It's a tour bus of people. Look at those tourists. I'm not a tourist. I live here. Yeah, I couldn't really read anything in there and did not find what I was looking for, though. We're gonna try one other place. I just need a Powerade or something that'll actually hydrate me. There is luckily another little store, a little cart outside of. So, this is what I got. Well, Powerade. And then, Frulite Natural Energy. Probably the same thing. I don't know why I act like it's all in Greek. Yummy. I'm gonna stick with the one that I opened. I got Mega Cookies. They have like a banana filling, which is actually kind of gross. Then I got these, which I think I'll like these. Those were hard. Kind of all just tastes like banana. If I was starving, I'd eat them. Oh.
No. Absolutely not. It's almost 10 o'clock and I'm currently not enjoying this situation. I have to unpack a suitcase that I'm gonna bring, then I have to move all my stuff in the morning. But everything's just kind of everywhere. All right, I know my mom just laughed at that, but I don't have Anna here. And I don't know what's allowed in Europe because you can't bring a personal item in a carry-on. You can just bring a carry-on. So this is the before of the room of all this stuff, me trying to figure out what I can fit in here. And needing a backpack to go in here as well, so. Oh yeah. I left Michigan and I thought I left the outfits, but I did not. We got our team issued polo. Cute. Oh yeah. And probably just some tennis shoes. Okay. Maybe it doesn't look better, but it is. That's coming with me. That's what I'm wearing tomorrow. Sure. Coming with. That's going. Big bag, ready to go. Empty. Just took me 3 hours and now it's 1 o'clock. And I gotta go at 6 and get these down the stairs by myself. I made it work, so I think one of them might be 80 pounds. And I don't know how it got heavier, but I think it did. Okay. Time to go night.
Mamma mia, here I go again.